considered to be one of the top 30 Brewers prospects. 2-2 pitch. Swing and a drive to left. This is sending Jolks back to the warning track, to the wall. He reaches up. It's out of his reach, and that's a grand slam. And Wisconsin has officially blown this baby wide open. They lead 11-1 on a grand slam from K.J. Harrison, his second home run of the season. He now has 13 runs batted in.